47th Avenue. You know what I'm saying? We've been here rocking for decades. You know what I'm saying? Kara City. You know how we do.
Love forever. We're love here forever.
Forever.
Yeah. FlyStoner this, FlyStoner that. Fuck off, FlyStoner dick, nigga. Been on my shit.
He just talk, keep a lyric. I'm in the kitchen, cooking trap miracles. Killing all these beats, going serious. Putting all these rappers in their burial. Rocking Supreme, it's superior. Sipping on this rose, disappearing. Say she feeling the vibe, cause he typical.
Welcome to the FlyStoner Podcast. It's your boy FlyStoner Motives, kicking in with the Stoner Crew.
You already know your boy FlyStoner Moolah.
Your boy FlyStoner T, what they do.
Yo, yo, yo.
And we got the
yo.
The guy in the purple hoodie.
This guy, man.
We got Too Cool for TV. What's your name is?
Too Cool for TV, Cole.
Eddie Joe? Eddie Jones or some shit? That's your name, bro? You look like an Eddie. Your name Eddie, bro?
Nah. How was y'all day yesterday?
Oh, that boy ready to get into it. Boy said, how was your day?
My day was great.
Undefeated. My day was
so
great.
So ask me how my day was.
That's good.
My day was great.
That's a question. How was y'all day?
I wear
splashy.
Undefeated.
Ask the nigga that doing his own sound checks and shit.
Hey, I can't speak for nobody else, bro.
You feel me?
You on my team, so you was a winner. You feel me?
Yeah.
That's how that go.
Oh, hey.
You on my team, so you Gucci.
Hey, seeing them niggas even just be partners and cheering each other on was getting me hot yesterday. I'm like,
he finally did the right shit. You feel me? He wasn't doing the fake head pump fakes. You feel me?
Oh yeah, I ain't see that yesterday.
Every time
you
get the ball, the pick and roll. You feel me?
Bro, I got
playing
a lot of
good
moves,
basketball.
Bro.
You feel me? Like pass that boy the ball. He shot the ball. That was what you supposed to do.
Boy,
I see him getting rebounds. That would fuck me up. Like he was in the paint. Like yeah, trying to get that shit. Huh?
You're not better than me.
What?
Oh, we gotta do this back here. 1-on-1 again, man.
Like, you saying all this like you got more moves or you better than me.
I ain't saying that, bro.
Because exactly, you're not.
I wouldn't try to do too much. You try to sit there.
You're not even top five, bro.
Right, it'd be two niggas on you, bro, and you shoot a three air ball.
Shit, you,
and I got the footage.
You top five.
Matter of fact, cue the clip.
View the clip.
Roll the film.
Keep rolling. Make sure you keep rolling.
Film.
Roll the whole game.
All right,
what
man.
Game? But
roll our game, me and your game. Our 1-on-1 game.
You got that footage?
No, I'm saying, I got that 4K, bro.
I got that.
That ain't 4K.
Oh,
we need 4K.
Because it ain't 4K. It ain't
4K. Yeah, we need 4K. What you mean?
That's old news, man. One of these days, y'all get that 1-on-1 in, man. But today, man, we talking about Snowfall and Bel-Air.
And we need a comment on who y'all think go win out of this 1-on-1.
Mo versus Cole.
Who go win in this 1-on-1?
What's the record?
What's the spread? Fuck the
what is the record?
And I'm like 2-1 against you.
Are you?
Am I not?
Against him?
You put that on your kids?
I don't know.
That you 2-1 against me?
Yeah.
We only played one game.
We played three games. You won one, I won two.
That's case.
That's
bro.
Case, dumbass boy. Hey, Soraya Story, I love you.
Either way,
tell your old boy stop doing that. You feel me? Like,
you, I'm undefeated against you. I just win so much, it's kind of like hard to keep track of my record.
Hey, bro, you put that on your kids, bro. Just get your
I just know
straight.
I got a winning record.
I don't know who you winning against.
Story, Soraya, your old boy Goop. But, on to this man just be looking like.
Dog ain't got much to say to you,
bro. Bro, this nigga be having a straight face all night.
Nigga, he mean business, nigga.
That nigga fool as fuck, bro. You fool, bro.
Definitely.
Going on like 2 years, y'all calling that man fool. He's showing y'all.
Because when he try to play basketball, we give him an over and under.
He got better.
You feel me? And he just.
Boy, so you getting better.
Nah, he got better. Props he ain't y'all. Getting I'm better. He got
five.
Better.
None of y'all niggas better than me.
Nah, I don't. Top five. Hey, that's kind of tight.
In that top five.
You feel me? Because he can't beat Chris 1-on-1. He can't beat Carl. He can't beat me 1-on-1. He probably can't beat T 1-on-1. So
it's because you said I can't.
Right. Can top T-1-1? Five.
Because you said I can't, right?
Hey, he can beat T 1-on-1.
Bro, I could beat any nigga.
So you beat T 1-on-1.
I could beat you 1-on-1.
I'm just asking, bro. Yeah,
any nigga who asks me if I could beat them, I'm gonna tell you.
You kind of pick and choose your battles, kind of. You feel me?
Bro, like, I beat every nigga who lined it up against me, bro. Bro,
you pick and choose your battles.
Any nigga who wanted to play me, I won.
Think about your 1-on-1 record.
Oh, think about it.
Me
win.
GG
win.
Case
win. So knock them out. Them ain't even in the top five.
That's what I'm saying.
So you not there. You not there.
Who did you play in the top five?
Who's in the top five?
He pick and choose his battle, right?
Who's in the top five?
Pick and choose his battle, right?
Nobody don't play 1-on-1. Technically,
I don't hear that boy say, "Hey, Carl, you sorry as fuck, nigga."
Carl ain't challenge me. Carl ain't challenge me. He respect my game.
He got energy for certain niggas.
He respect my game.
You feel me? Like, I don't know, bro.
He respect my game.
He ready.
If you disrespect my game, I'm gonna show
the only
up.
Way to get to the top is if you take off the king. You feel me? You got this king of the hill.
Who's king?
I'm king.
I'm the only one that's winning.
Yeah.
I'm the only one that's winning.
I play you 1-on-1.
Jaja might knock you off, bro.
Man, play me 1-on-1, bro.
I play you 1-on-1.
Y'all play me 1-on-1.
How much you playing for on camera?
Bro, we can play for whatever you want to play for. You can play for the 100 year old.
Got
You can play for the 100 year old. You can play for the 100 year old.
What 100 do I owe you?
Well, you owe me
100.
What?
He's talking about the Philly.
From eating Philly subs.
In the Philly.
Bro, hey, how long should it that take you to eat 2 Philly subs? Should it take over an hour?
Are you serious?
Bro, how long it took him to eat them shits? It wasn't no hour, but it was like 30 minutes.
Let me see a barry a real nigga.
It was like 30 minutes, right?
It wasn't a time. I think you went past the time, though.
Let me see if Barry a real nigga.
Bro, you went like 30 minutes.
Was it an hour? Was it an hour, Barry?
No, it wasn't no hour. It was 30 minutes.
Man, be for real, bro.
It was 30 minutes, bro.
Bro.
What?
That shit was like 20 minutes.
They were trying to give you 15, and then you ran past
that shit was like 20 minutes.
Bro, we started a 20 minute clock latest.
Bro, you wanted me to eat
low key.
A whole 2 whole salmons, Phillies in 10 minutes?
Bro, I paid you in wax. Cause that what you wanted.
Nigga, no you did.
I paid you a turkey.
That was another bet. That was another bet you lost and had to pay up. Yes.
You're lying, bro.
No, I'm lying. You just said you paid me. So how am I lying?
What other bet did I bet you?
Man, so it's two. So we only had one bet.
Yes. What other bet? We act like we just be making bets. Like
that was the only bet for that day.
Yeah. That day, that was the last time I bet him.
Like, man, if you want to play 1-on-1, bro, pay that money, right?
We're gonna do that this weekend, man.
Are you never getting paid?
What in shit? I sit on this win.
Yeah, I ain't tripping.
We gonna do that this weekend, man.
No, we ain't. Not for the free.
Oh, not for the free.
Not for the free. But anyway,
other than that, man, y'all let's get back to it. Competitive spirits. You feel me? We got Snowfall. I definitely was watching that shit this morning, but
it's lit.
Yeah, it's litty. I don't fuck with that Snowfall.
Nah, it's about to get lit.
The next episode, even more lit.
How y'all feel about Leon vibes, man? Leon act like
he that boy tripping, but still, Leon, Sissy got him right.
Leon think he the
Sissy
black
Sissy done talk some sense in him, man.
He act like he about to have a dashiki on soon type shit. Like
That boy on some
fight the world type shit.
Fight the world, trying to go to war with the police.
That nigga retarded. Nigga said I need grenade launchers, all type of shit from Avi.
That boy had all type of dirty sticks.
Oh, but one thing we definitely let nobody know where we at right now. Yo, we had a different little site.
Yeah,
right
we gotta
now.
Let them know, man.
It's a every angle.
Yeah, yeah, man.
Is it this angle?
New location, man.
We had the flat tops forever, man.
Low key, that's the home of the mystery box.
You feel
the
me?
The home where I grew up, man. Getting cuts here my whole fucking life.
Legendary barbershop.
You know, we gonna give you a little brief little details of everything that's going on.
I'm saying y'all missed out on the mystery box. We had some free shirts we was giving out. We was giving two shirts.
We definitely had the mystery boxes.
Definitely missed out.
This oh, okay.
That's one of the mystery
one of them
boxes,
right there.
You feel me?
But yeah,
mystery boxes came through.
Two different shirts with a golden lighter. If you had the golden lighter, we was giving out $50 type shit.
Don't tell them the money, but tell them there's a
catch the next drop.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Next drop.
Catch the next drop.
Make sure you find that gold lighter. You feel me? That's the only thing I can tell people. When you find that gold lighter, it's cash involved. So make sure you
It's lit once you find the wick. Well, that shit a wick, right? Not a bit.
Yeah, it's lit if you find the wick. That's cool.
Lit if you find the wick. Might fuck around and get a whole FlyStoner chain. Hey.
Fucking up with the sound effects.
I don't know what button that do, but I know it don't do nothing good.
Dog learning, bro. Let him catch his learning curve, man.
Nah, yo. Back to the snowfall, man. I'm happy to see Sissy back, though.
Yeah, it's lit.
You see the old girl came back.
Yeah, that was Sissy.
Oh, okay, yeah.
You feel me?
That's why I said she done talked some sense in Leon. Leon about to do some crazy shit.
But do she know what really happened to Alton?
Nobody knows.
Nobody
knows.
Who
the fuck is this Anna lady?
Anna is the reporter.
That's her?
Asian lady.
Yeah. For real?
Yeah.
Because I'm all
of I don't know who that guy is.
The guy.
I don't even know where he popped up from.
Either. I ain't going to lie. Sissy look like she about to
be on
something.
Okay, so it's the news reporters, basically. The dude probably, he worked with the news.
She finna be on some Tupac mama shit. Like, you feel me? Well, that's my theory.
Yeah.
All she want to know is who killed Alton.
Man, she knows. She just want the...
Man, they want them to say it.
They want them to say it. Yeah, that's it. But they know, bro.
They want them to say it.
They know, bro.
And Cuba ain't even that big. That's where they went, right? Cuba?
Yeah.
Cuba ain't even that fucking big.
They know what's up, bro.
They want them to say it. Franklin wanted him to say it. He ain't say it.
Yeah.
Beating these niggas.
But I knew that nigga they had in the pocket...
The cop.
Yeah, I knew he was gonna raid this shit.
I thought what's the name?
I knew he was gonna raid Leon.
Yeah,
shit.
Why always forget the auntie name? Bro?
I seen the clip and I'm like, oh yeah, this nigga might. Yeah,
he
might
know the auntie name.
Nah.
That shit always.
It's a simple name.
Yeah,
too,
that
bro.
Shit always. I just had it.
Is it June or some shit? Like
nah,
that?
I ain't definitely ain't no June. Bro,
I forget that shit all the time. I don't remember the upper name.
Jerome. I know Jerome.
Jerome vibing like he finna like on a record label type shit. Like
yo, I feel like he gonna sign fool.
No, he not. He don't fuck with fool. He's snitching.
Oh,
he do not like that.
That's what it was.
That's
yeah.
That's why he was.
When he heard that second track,
he was like, "Oh hell,
oh,
like, he
can't." He said, "The uncle got a nephew, but I forgot what he said.
Yeah, he said Franklin ain't about the Benjamin. Some.
No, but the second track, he took out that tape. He played another one. Remember, he took all bruh tapes from him." And then he played the second tap. Second tape, and he said something about the nephew got an uncle, but he blind and some shit. And then
baby and all.
He was
that
listening.
Shit.
Yeah, I mean, he was just looking like.
Yeah, he just dry.
He thinking about
like
some
he was
shit,
crying, right?
Yeah.
Damn near. Jerome always been the music type dude. So you feel me?
Oh yeah, with the record store too.
Yeah,
I forgot.
Forgot. He might be on some music producer type shit.
Hey, like, that boy said, turn that shit up, nigga.
Hey, yeah, that's what I'm saying. That boy geeked that up.
Turn that shit up. Boy, hearing that shit, hold on.
I was fucking that whole scene right there.
That boy went to snitch like a motherfucker dropping.
What the fuck you got this tape from?
Yo, that boy went to snitch like a motherfucker.
What's that song
that
on
shit?
TikTok? K got pop. What else? Oh damn! That boy went to drop all kind of.
But
diamonds.
That nigga wasn't the jit that's rapping. Was he in like in the other seasons?
Nah, I never seen him.
Nah, that wasn't that. I remember a jit. Oh, that wasn't that nigga,
you
right?
That
one
that
got
broke
down.
His leg.
The one that get wanted to
that
get down with Fat
bad.
Boy. Yeah, he been got bad, right? I'm tripping.
Then same.
I gotta go watch all the other seasons back over again, boy. This shit lit though. I ain't gonna lie, Snowfall getting lit though.
That was saying, bro. So much shit really done happen. Jit got bagged. Fat Boy took a bid.
Oh, y'all I forgot about Fat Boy.
Fat Boy really took a bid. Like, I think he had to do 5 years type shit.
He gone?
Yeah.
No, he died.
Nah, he had to take the shooting for Leon.
Oh, yeah, he did take it. He did take that.
Yep. So, but they just, you feel me? The lawyer just got it down to like 5 years type shit.
I think, I feel like this was like the little transition of. Episode, like, you feel me? It's gonna start showing you everything. Can you remember last time we was talking about this shit? We didn't really know, like, all right, what's gonna be next?
Yeah,
I feel like this just opened up the whole window for a whole bunch of other
shit. Yeah, some other new
possible,
shit. Yeah,
like, yeah.
You got this reporter
shit.
Now.
Like, Sissy want to know the business and all nine.
Sissy and that reporter there now, so it's like they got a whole new
and the old girl back. The old girl
I ain't gonna
back.
Lie. So. Franklin girl, a real G.
Yeah,
she's a real.
She
kind of.
Yeah, she. She is fool, but
She's real.
Now that I keep watching, I'm like, okay, I kind of followed it though, bro. Because she holding it down, bro.
I mean, who don't think she ugly? Everybody was saying he should have been with the other girl.
All my black queens are beautiful.
All of them?
All my black queens are beautiful. In their own way.
In their own way, I was just about to say, yeah, too. But, hey.
For me, they looks might not be beautiful, but
like I say, I still don't know where she came from, yeah, though. Like, they just threw her in this
show. But emotional.
You see how she worked?
They got to show, like, at least what they, like. They got to show, like, when they first started talking, like. When the fuck did she started talking to her, bro?
Who?
The chick, bro. Like, they just threw her
early. Yeah.
Nah, they just threw her in, bro.
She seemed too down too early.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They threw her in. Like you gotta show me, like,
she with the shits, though.
At the beginning, like, when they are they relationship. But she is, though. She
for now, shit.
She gonna flip. She know too much.
She gonna be down with Franklin, and Sissy not gonna be down.
Yeah, I don't think
Sissy gonna fuck up the business.
I don't think she gonna flip on Frank.
Old girl gonna fuck up the business. Nah, baby. You feel me? Baby mama down the ride.
Yeah.
She down. She know too baby much, daddy. Man.
She trying to do whatever to protect the family, bro. Her new kid.
She might have to take Sissy out.
I feel like that's a bluff.
She might have to take Sissy out. Because Franklin like can't do
bluffing.
It.
Yeah, that's going to be.
Franklin
that's
can't
be
do
real.
It. Franklin can't do what?
Ooh, that's going to be lit. That might have happened.
That ain't happening. Franklin and whole
that,
mama's
nah,
boy.
That might have happened, bro.
That's the point.
Franklin
she gonna have to do
it. Oh, mama's boy.
I know, and that's
she
gonna hurt
in.
That nigga like,
she
bro. That's what's
y'all
gonna
create,
make. That's what's gonna make
y'all
the show lit.
A mix mode,
bro. Put down, Josh.
That's what's gonna make the show lit.
I ain't trying to hold this thing tripping, bro.
Hey, y'all creating a bad motive. Like that ain't happening.
Oh, that's a bad motive.
He's not killing his mother, bro. Franklin is not killing his mother.
Ain't killing him. He just said
he's
the girl
not
will.
Getting his mother whacked.
He don't
that's
probably. He probably won't even be involved with the shit.
So
but she might do it behind his back.
No.
Yes.
Why not?
You ain't watch Sons of Anarchy, bro.
Hey, look,
shit happens all the time.
I bet that ain't happening.
Nah. I bet.
What you want to bet? Now you dead.
Bet the 10.
You can't bet me until you pay up.
All right.
What were we talking about? Just moving on.
Moving on.
Niggas ain't gambling.
He said moving
man.
On. Yeah, niggas ain't gambling.
Listen.
That nigga don't pay bets, y'all, so.
Listen.
That boy say you don't pay bets, bro.
Hey.
Maybe
don't bet me.
Maybe he'll do a giveaway or something, but he ain't gonna pay a bet.
Don't bet me. Don't bet me.
But yeah.
I don't know what else to say.
Niggas ain't finna gamble no more because of a sub Philly.
Yeah, that's 100. You see what the price of gas is right now. I know all y'all see the price of gas right now.
Shit crazy.
I ain't what's got no
your,
car.
Where are you going
but
with
I
this
gotta
one?
Pay for that gas for the renty. You hear me?
What are you talking about, bro?
What do you mean? I need my 100.
What are you talking about, rent?
Gas money.
What are you talking about, gas?
Because I need my money.
Renty, I guess you got
fuck
a renty.
You mean what
you
I'm
got,
talking
you
about?
Got a renty.
They
need
that
100.
Yeah, I need gas money. Pay that.
$100.
All right, I don't say no ask for no best no more.
You know that Orlando
cool.
Boy, they say that shit $7 a gallon.
$7 a gallon in Orlando.
It is what it is. You got to pay it, right?
It should be about $100 trip.
Ain't tripping. You got to make it happen.
About on the average.
I got a nigga that's going to pay for gas anyway.
Don't you got to tell us about the gas challenge?
Oh, yeah, y'all missed out on that. I had 20 spots available, you know, $100 fill-ups.
Explain.
Big trucks.
How does this work? I get like a full tank off of what?
Full tank.
Off of what?
SUVs only, though.
No time to shine,
okay.
Bro.
What?
I got an SUV.
What is you not understanding? It's over now.
Oh.
The 20 spots out there.
Man, $100 good for the money?
Cold, man.
Nah, it was,
the people saying where they gas card at, man.
That
everybody been paid out.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, follow me on Instagram. I done paid out everybody. Oh. Check my Instagram, Uptown Sean.
Hey, follow that boy. You already know again.
Okay. So
right now,
I'm not like motive. I pay out. You feel me? Like, I pay.
Okay. So you they pay you $20 and you get them $100 gas card or how that work?
It's over now, bro. It's over, bro.
So it like, never happening again?
Nah, it's over.
Hey,
it one
man,
time
you
thing.
Janky, it's
man,
fun,
I heard
bro.
Wawa right here was giving out free gas too.
Wawa?
$40.
Free gas?
Yeah. For 12 o'clock. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, right there.
Free
I mean,
gas.
That's like $20 off of my tank. Take like 60.
I mean,
70,
that shit ain't nothing nowadays.
On to the
bitches,
next, man.
Bitches
so,
filling up they shit with $80 now.
Man, I put $10 in my tank. That shit did not hit the corner.
Damn, boy, this boy Yoni blowing me up right now, boy.
That shit did not hit the corner. The quarter.
Oh.
Well, he gonna do that.
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
What we on now, man? Oh,
wrap up. Done talking about everything with Snowfall?
Snowfall. Let me see.
Shit. My theory on the table: girlfriend and mama beef. That's regular life shit. So why would
I
not
feel
be,
like that could happen?
You feel me? Like,
should she seem like she was so embracing to see the what's it called?
To be impressive type shit, right?
To see the mama. When the mama seen the girlfriend, she was all like, feel me, welcoming. But you know.
I ain't gonna lie, she gave me like phony vibes with
that
it.
Was, that was not.
She gave me like phony vibes with it.
She looked at Wanda like, bitch, yeah, if you don't get out.
Yeah.
Like,
but she knows she was a basic, bro.
I don't think Sissy know that. She wasn't really involved in
it. Yeah, Sissy ain't know that. Remember, she introduced her to Wanda. Just what, like, yeah, that was her first time meeting.
She like, she didn't know who the fuck
Wanda
was.
Yeah, that was her first time meeting.
No, she didn't know she was coming.
Nah, that was her first time meeting her, bro. You know what she said? Nice to meet you.
She said, I'm Wanda, yeah.
You know what she said? Nice to meet you.
Told her name. She said, oh, you're the one who been staying in my house.
Mm-hmm.
She didn't know who the fuck that was.
She ain't know.
All right, shit. We basically got the recap. I think that the girlfriend finna be locked in, and then she gonna get apply some pressure somewhere down the line, and she gonna be the one to fuck
that's,
up.
That's the only kind of beef it look like, bro.
Yeah,
ain't no beef with that. She's gonna fold under pressure.
She's threatening. Old girl threatening the whole operation. If the old girl say something, the whole thing is done for. What are you talking about? Yeah. If she exposed the CIA, the whole business is done.
Yeah.
So what?
And I watched one of the clips for the next one. Like, she said, like, yeah, this whole empire about to crumble.
So I'm saying, all right, look. So she just left Cuba and came back.
The next episode, I ain't gonna lie.
At the beginning,
that
when
shit
she
hella
was
action in the next one.
She reminiscing.
Like,
that was her home.
That was her house.
She just came back. She pulled up the Wanda house, that was her old crib, and just was reminiscing. But that was the actual moment.
Okay.
But that's right, what I'm saying, man. Bro. She the only one. Like,
We finna cut this part, and we gonna move on to this Bel-Air.
Did you watch Bel-Air? Like, what the fuck?
You feel me? But for some reason, bro, that shit just not catching me, dog. Like, I ain't got the urge to try. Cause
you wanna watch
like I told y'all three episodes ago,
tried, nigga.
Carlton Hole was gonna get hit.
He ready. He love that shit.
You watched the new episode, huh?
I watched it
a little bit. I bet they're gonna finish it.
I told y'all three episodes ago that Carlton Hole was gonna get hit.
Nigga, I knew this though.
Yeah, that wasn't no hard shit to. Is Aunt Vivian gonna get hit? That's my real problem.
Nah, she not.
You don't think so? Don't think
strictly
so?
Business.
Aunt Vivian about to slide out, bro.
She slid out. She went back out.
But she didn't really go back out. Like,
well, she went home and came back out.
That's like you going downstairs to the bar to get a drink. Like, that's not really going out. They at the hotel. That's where they staying at. She went back downstairs.
Yeah. Oh, I thought she went home.
True.
Nah, they didn't go home.
Oh, I thought they went home.
When she was at the bar, that's like she left the room, went back downstairs to the party type shit to talk to them. But I don't know. She gave me thought vibes. Like, she might get smacked easy.
See, I'm that type of nigga that'll make her feel good, you feel me? For her painting, and then just come in for the kill.
You said what?
That's the type of person that's the type of person I am. I like his role.
Coach Shiesty.
That ain't Shiesty?
Yeah, he Coach Shiesty.
Why, because she's married?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Present time to sit here and give the brand a shout out, you know. We got the new products coming in real soon. Got everything unleashing, you know. Trying to come together, give you this whole FlyStoner lifestyle with different products, clothes, hats, accessories, events. You know, it's just the beginning, man. Just make sure y'all follow FlyStoner 305.
I heard Kojak gonna be in a basketball tournament when we have one.
Yeah, we definitely got a couple of events. We're gonna switch it up.
Baller's life.
Drop a couple different content.
Only,
you know,
top five players on the team.
I feel like y'all would be on that kind of vibe. Like, y'all gonna really get out there and try to play Summer Rim if they have one.
But all right. It's all up to the viewers. It's like the viewers. Whatever
players.
Y'all want to see us do, you want to see
play
us
that
full
shit.
Reviews.
I know y'all
ball.
Feeling y'all to that
after
point.
I seen Sean and Chris play, like, the last one with GPC, I think I'll play that shit. But I'll be tired as fuck.
Play what?
That full court. Different
full court.
It'll have to be a 3-on-3 tournament.
A basketball tournament, period. Like,
so you can do half court.
Yeah, I see a 3-on-3 tournament, half court.
Who the
That'll
nigga,
work.
Nigga, hoop it up, nigga. You never heard of hoop it up?
Nah.
That's what I'm saying. You was
nigga,
outside
house,
at
nigga,
12,
house.
Man.
He was like, in the house, man.
See,
Our boy was
you don't know about hooping up being right here?
I ain't gonna do y'all like that. I was about to do y'all like that, but I ain't even gonna do y'all like that, bro. Like,
hey, that boy Tony calling me now.
Huh?
Tony calling me.
He called you?
He calling me now.
We shooting, bro. We're in the middle of a podcast.
Yeah. Are you trying to pull up?
I guess so. Not Tony, Tony. Tony right here for the shot.
Oh.
Ain't y'all want to get y'all hair cut and shit?
Oh, he was finna get his hair cut.
That's what I'm telling y'all.
Not finna do this. Not doing this.
Uncle Steve.
Bro.
Bel-Air. Because I know what he finna do. You feel me?
What?
Bel-Air.
I don't know what sound effects he been hitting.
I don't know either, bro.
He just hitting shit. I ain't got my headphones in.
I don't know what he hitting. I have no idea what he hit. If y'all hear something crazy going on in the audio,
it's audio demo.
It's KD.
Got a KD, new audio,
what,
man. Yeah,
what's your Instagram?
We got a new audio, man.
Yeah, we gonna drop your Instagram. Make sure y'all follow KD.
What is under, me? I don't y'all even know what that shit is.
I don't know what it is.
He got like
either.
Five underscores.
Two underscores KD.
He got like nine of them shit.
We're going to drop the Instagram for y'all to follow him. But
he's a fried ass cousin
if,
over here.
If y'all not liking it, let us know.
Bugging, B.
Y'all probably recently seen him on Instagram. I hit the game win on his head.
Oh, matter of fact, that is a victim code. Hey.
Play the footage on that.
Footage.
That's how y'all gonna see him. He gonna have a smile on his face. He gonna have a smile on his face.
Take a moment of silence. Review the clips.
Bust his ass.
Damn.
Game point. Game point.
There it goes.
Tell him keep the change,
man. Count it up.
Tell him keep the change.
All right, now we on the Bel-Air, man. Y'all boys, you feel me? Y'all talking. Cole just keep on stressing Carlton Hogan in here. That's the only thing that's exciting him about the show, obviously.
I mean, that's all he's excited about.
Carlton still a goof.
Cause Carlton a fuck nigga.
They trying to do a 360 on Carlton already, but Carlton still a goof.
He just found out he got his hurt hoes getting hit too.
Will dead ass wrong.
I will wrong.
Bro, he hitting his cousin hoe.
You can't tell him that. Nigga. Yeah, you don't see nothing wrong with that type of shit, bro.
You tripping, bro.
Not him, bro. Like,
you gonna hit your cousin girl like the girl he in love with.
And they
like,
don't care.
Man, okay, I'm finna spend the rest of my life with her. But it's a movie, bro.
No, bro. He's green. What you talking about?
Think that it's a movie. It's a movie. Only real life.
But yeah. She don't even like him.
It doesn't matter what the fuck the situation is. He's in love with her.
You gonna hit your cousin
girl?
They
was girl, together.
Bro.
He was so in
you,
love with
so
her.
So you gonna hit your cousin girl even if she's not in love with him?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Damn, he thinks about
yeah,
it. That's
crazy. Yeah, boy. That's
he
yeah.
Some it depends what cousin know, it is. It depends what cousin.
That's still green. Cam, watch your hoe.
Cameron,
watch your hoe.
Watch out
she
for cousin.
She not gonna do it to cuz like that.
Nicholas, watch out.
See, not him, I do it to him. I'm sorry, little cuz. But I will grease your hoes. But nah, hey, we gotta edit that.
Hey, nope.
Nah, that's getting edited.
Nope, sir. That thing is going in there.
No.
Hey, they didn't know how green you is. Hey, this nigga so green, bro. Hey, this nigga green, bro.
Hey.
And we gonna show that how straight your face is. There wasn't no LOL in that either.
I was playing.
This nigga crazy, bro. Yeah, how you feel, bro? You think Will Green?
Oh, for hitting it. Yeah.
Would you thought about it?
She off limits.
I forgot. I just asked the wrong person. But
all right, he thought about it, bro.
She off limits.
Yeah.
It's off limits, right?
Yeah.
No matter if she love him or not, no more.
Yeah.
Bro, really and truly. She don't love him, bro.
And she closer to
bro,
the
listen,
fam.
Listen. Y'all got the game
like,
fucked
her
up,
her mama was Vivian's best friend. Like,
bro, you got the game though. Fucked up, bro.
So they probably...
I would have just left her alone.
Carlton was only there because her mom died, and she was just a support system.
What?
They was not in no relationship.
Ooh, got a whole theory bro, going on before the show started.
Yeah, they was in a whole relationship.
That's not a theory. That's facts.
They was in a whole relationship, bro.
She said Carlton was going through anxiety. That's why she was there. To help Carlton, and her mom died. That's why.
That's what.
Yeah, that denied.
There was a relationship when that was going on, bro.
That was argument. That was
they was comforting each other. They wasn't really.
No, you know? that's the big ups bruh. And downs. Like that was all.
Yeah, bro.
Will just came through on the back end. How that's why he mad at that.
Stop talking to
it's
him.
It's the fact you trying to justify this.
One night only, he from out of town and shit.
You crazy? He ain't even that either.
Man, Will from Philly, bro.
He bought a wife his cousin ex. You feel me?
Will from Philly, bro.
She for the I went to West Philly.
Yeah, imagine, West side bro. Of Philly, bro. That nigga is not on that.
I ain't gonna lie, man.
Bro, it's from the hood, bro. He's not no Carlton simp ass nigga.
Hey,
he ain't.
Lil Cuz gotta show you. Like Lil Cuz gotta come man, to Miami
Carlton,
and really.
Carlton
like,
got a new
he
thing.
He gotta really show
Carlton
you.
Carlton got a new thing, anyways, man.
That boy gonna pull up to the crib.
Man, he's folding on that shit already.
He got some new shit.
Even his new thing. Even his new thing. No, he a peon.
Yeah, but you see, she. She but looked she at him like, better. Oh, okay, when he checked that green ass. All right,
but how long is that going to last?
Green ass homeboy. Yeah.
He's still on that substance abuse
with the broker.
Shit? He's still doing
it? Yeah. Nah, he's sobered up right now.
I mean, we don't know. It's just been one episode.
Nah, right now, he's sobered up. That's why he tripping. That's why he really tripping, I
that
think.
That nigga was just on alcohol. What are y'all talking about?
Alcohol. Man.
What? At the party when he took the cup right before Will, what you call it? When they went downstairs.
When they went downstairs. I don't even remember.
He took the whole goddamn.
That shit ain't
what?
That shit.
Cold you drinking?
That shit ain't drug.
I'm drinking a greeny, bro.
A greeny?
Greeny, bro.
Let us get an advertisement, bro.
You don't want them type of problems.
What are you saying?
We ain't advertising that right now.
Okay.
What you drinking in this Supreme canteen?
Well, you know, I got a little Coke. And
pause.
And Fire White Jack Daniels Hennessy. Not Hennessy, what? Whiskey, my bad.
Damn, how old you is?
How old am I? Same age as you.
Drinking that whiskey like you fought it.
Bruh. It's liquor, bro.
That's that old man liquor. That's
you just can't drink, bro. Stay in your
that's
place.
That's old man
you
liquor.
You can't drink to stay in your place.
Last time we was all drinking.
What? What, bitch? What? You was laid out on jail couch. What?
What?
What? When me and Moro was smashing the Casamigos and we was on like 9 shots, you was on 4 dead.
You done?
Hit.
You done?
Oh, that boy finna bring it up.
Do you not remember you hanging out the car coming from the club throwing up? Hit. Recently?
I didn't throw up.
Huh?
I didn't throw up.
I knew it was going
to. Do you not remember somebody people up. Had to come pick you up out the
pick,
club?
Pick me up.
Where my dog Cardi's at?
You pick me up.
Did you not remember he had to come pick you up out the club?
I had to get picked up. I ain't need to get picked up.
But why you had to get picked up?
I got picked up. I ain't have to get picked up.
Why did you have to get picked up?
What the fuck? That's the same thing that boy said. I got picked up. Right. I have to get picked
up. Nigga, what you talking about?
Nigga, man, I was
manageable. I could have stayed in the club if I had to.
That's what all drunk people say.
He's not really like that,
bro,
guys.
Out of all of us,
think
bro.
Think about it.
Bro, look, time out, bro.
That's what all drunk people
let's
say.
Not carry,
I'm not drunk.
Let's not let this go too far. Who the fuck get fucked up the most when it comes to getting drunk? When the fuck you ever see me talking about I got to go sleep in a car or something from being drunk? When you ever see me? Which one of y'all niggas ever see me throw up in the club?
I just seen you throw up outside the car.
See, my dog ain't gonna speak too loud. You feel me? Cause he knows that.
I don't even know why you throw him under the bus.
Hey, bro, look.
That boy take all kind of strays right now. Bro, that boy just sitting there quiet.
I get drunk.
If you drinking, you drinking to get drunk. Shit. If you ain't getting drunk, what you drinking for? Whoever.
Bro, I drink more than you and still last longer than you.
I don't know. You just hanging outside the car, bro. You
I
had like 3 drinks,
that
bro.
Day, bro. I mixed liquor that
we
day.
All did.
No, you didn't.
Oh, you I was did, on yeah, Cadillacs, yeah, bro. Did. All type of
you
shit,
You had
bro.
One Cadillac, bro. Chill. You had
don't
one.
Don't worry about
one.
It.
I had 3. You had one.
You're crazy. Matter of fact, next Thursday, fucking drink challenge.
Oh.
One versus, you feel me? 1-on-1.
Oh.
You involve all us in it.
All of us. Matter of fact,
drink
I got
challenge. We not arguing, bro.
Nah, we can do a whole challenge, bro. Everybody involved.
I got a trivia game for that shit. Don't worry.
Everybody involved.
It ain't even got to be a trivia game.
It's a regular trivia game. They ain't going to get 50.
So what it is, like, who tap out? What?
Yeah, they can tap out. You going to look dizzy on camera. First nigga start looking dizzy, busting sweat. You want to get off camera? You get out your ass
nah,
off camera.
Nah, man. Any nigga can bust that. Sweat. Any nigga can bust sweat.
He said any nigga can bust sweat.
How we going to know?
Shit, you feel me? That's what I said. The game we going to play is a fucking mental game. It's
got to have
a question.
Yeah,
whoever said okay. Tickets, you feel me?
Okay, we can do that.
Whoever taps out.
I got a board game for this shit. I'm telling you, I got this shit already mapped out. Y'all be ready. I'm on his ass.
Bro, you got a board.
I feel like you'll lose.
Who, me?
At your own drinking game.
I would lose, but I'll still be able to maintain and drink more than you.
As long as you don't win, and I win.
I'm not gonna look tomorrow. I drink more. I'm gonna last longer than you. Even if I fold in a trivia game, I'm gonna last longer than you because I'm gonna be able to obtain more liquor.
Hey,
you're
I got one question for you too.
Yeah, but I'm still gonna be able to keep my feet.
Doubt it.
Are you ready for them shrooms?
Next episode, y'all stay tuned.
I need you to drop 20 likes.
I posted my
Twitter. You did your thing.
I posted my tweet. It got over 20 likes.
So we can promote it.
I'm gonna do the shrooms next episode.
Shroom challenge.
All right, so no lick.
Y'all stay tuned. Next episode, I'm taking shrooms for the first time.
I don't know who I'm taking shrooms.
Might be a 3.5. I've been hearing, I don't know.
I just
want to
laugh at him.
You know, we're going
to
see.
I ain't going to laugh at him if I take it.
I'm going to take these shrooms. I got another one of my FlyStoner brothers.
Vic finna take it too?
Another one of my FlyStoner brothers going to join me.
Oh, Vic too?
A lot of these niggas pussy. So, yeah. Stay tuned, guys.
Boy, I hope you pay some good money.
Shots fired.
Boy, that bit like.
That boy going to be vibing.
Yeah, man. Comment on that too, man. Make sure y'all stay tuned for that.
If y'all
want
to give Koi any advice, comment below. Y'all need to give Koi any advice. This is his first time. You feel me?
Yeah, just comment below, man.
Comment below. Give him any advice. You want to give him any tips for his first trip? You feel me? We don't want to lose him on this trip. We're trying to make him stay here. So you know, give him some safe, grounded advice. What kind of advice you'll give me? Me?
That's why I say ain't no advice.
Tell me about your experience.
My experience on this room?
Yeah, man. Well, what you did? How you took them? How many did you take?
I took like a one.
Where you took it at? Who you took it with? All
damn.
That. I need all them questions the so I ain't got to ask them more one time.
What the fuck your ballot at this point? What the fuck
I got my mic
about?
On.
The shroom police?
Oh, shit. I took that shit practically like, what, a year or two ago? I took it last year.
Go ahead.
Yeah, some change.
No, last year.
Yeah, some change. I took that shit out. I went to the beach. I went with the ladies.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean,
that's what you recommend? Taking it with ladies?
Shit, to each his own, nigga. You feel me?
What? I'm asking your opinion.
I took it with my women because they
don't have
that
a bad
shit.
Trip.
So, you feel me? That was. Hey, bro, right there. Bro. I took that bit, you feel me, because I was with my ladies and that's something that they have, you feel me, knowledge in. So if I was spooked out, they didn't know how to deal with me. You feel me?
Yeah, you gotta go to the back.
Other than that, yeah, nigga, what the hell you talking about? Like, my advice to you is, nigga, just do that shit in a safe place of mind. You feel me? Do that shit in a place where you most comfortable at. Like.
Continue.
Yeah, but basically, bro, nigga, basically.
You gotta click
saying,
a button every time.
Do that shit in a clear space. Do that shit at the beach. I did it at the beach. I ain't gonna lie, I almost spooked out. But as soon as I went to Fort Lauderdale Beach. But as soon as I got in motherfucking Lost Solar, start seeing them buildings, boy.
It was over.
And you feel me, just don't do nothing that just make you feel like uncomfortable, like, you feel me? Yeah. But I definitely remember a little spooking out moments. Cachet was bugging because I fucking said this too wet type shit. Like,
I remember you saying that
some
shit.
She really crying,
but
bro.
That shit had me spooking out, bro.
That's a bad, she had a bad trip.
It's just like, don't do nothing that like give you like awkwardness, bro. Like,
I don't know.
Niggas don't have a bad trip.
I just want to hear the stories about the bad trips.
Nah, bro, to be honest, in my opinion, because
that's what niggas be telling me, bro.
Anything that you
like,
find like a pet peeve, anything like that shit gonna throw that shit off. Like,
see, I heard that shit with more mood
harder,
based.
Bro. Like, you feel me? If you're a nigga, I don't like too much fucking, I don't like nigga like me, I don't like wet food, kid. Like, if I got a sub and that shit tastes wet, bitch, I'm finna throw that whole shit out the window. Like, my sub was wet. Like, oh, yeah, this shit there. Mm-hmm. You feel me? Okay, we got my boy here. What they do?
Oh, one of the flat top.
One of the flat top
barbers. Flat top
barbers,
man, right here, man.
Got my boy here. Happy G-Day, too, bro.
Happy G-Day, Brody.
In here?
Oh, bro, just when that. Let his ass go back around.
Nah, he good, bro. He good. Leave his ass where he at.
Yeah, man.
But yeah, man. So other than that, bros, Snowfall. Oh no, Bel-Air.
Yeah, we done did
what,
both.
Bel-Air? Hillary and Jazzy Jeff.
Ooh.
Oh yeah. I seen that.
Yeah.
I seen that.
Jazz short ass ain't feeling
that
Hillary
boy smooth
no
as fuck.
He smooth, but boy, she tried that boy had that
I
nigga.
See,
like,
I think that's why I stopped
expected.
That.
I ain't even gotta watch that shit because y'all was making it seem like he was hanging on sauce that shit. I'm like,
oh no, nah, she feeling him though.
That shit.
She feeling him.
Nah, she feeling that boy.
But he trying to play it cool,
bro. He not finna hit.
Bro, no, by his choice type shit, the ball in his court. That was
curved him, right?
He curved her.
He curved her. He like, man, get the bill, we out. Like
type shit, like,
I ain't got time to play with you no more. The part I stopped at is when she said something to him and she ran off with the white nigga.
Because
he went to go get a deal.
In comparison to the old Fresh Prince.
Yeah, I know he wasn't feeling that.
That's what I'm saying. He got about that.
It's different.
It's
modern day.
Oh, he left right after that.
I can't compare.
Okay, that's why I stopped.
I'm just going to stick to the script of the average
Fresh Prince.
You can't do that because
it's a complete
Yeah, you can't say that because you're going to have to say the same for Carlton. Carlton is not.
Yeah, bro, it's way more serious.
Carlton was not on drugs.
He wasn't on episode, but Will was at his home.
He was not on drugs.
Will was at his home in a real episode. Still.
But he wasn't on drugs.
I don't know how the fuck Hillary became Hillary. I like that shit. That shit a complete like 360, bro. Hillary was a black dumb blonde who really ain't do shit. So now they make Hillary a somewhat successor, a smart person, a successful chef. You feel me? Like they give her some type of role model shit to look up to.
Nobody wanted to be a successful chef back in the day, though.
She was a dumb blonde. You feel me? Like.
Is she really a successful chef?
Yeah.
Bro, you keep stressing this, bro. Like, damn, bro.
She just got followers, bro. Like, is she a successful chef?
Bro, you don't see her catering all her old girl events? Like,
bro, her mother's events. That's nothing like, you know, she don't have anybody emailing her.
She's doing that shit for big clients.
Bro, she's doing that shit for her mother's friends. Her mother's events. Last minute events at that.
It don't matter, bro.
It does.
She,
that's like, what her mom is trying to guide her and tell her,
so,
like, yo.
So the biggest food blog, she wanted her job.
Not successful. That's who she wanted. That's who her mama wanted want to work.
The biggest food blog.
But she don't want to work with them because.
You talking about for that $10,000 a post? That shit you talking about?
Nah, I think that's the first people.
Like, two episodes type shit?
They wanted her to change her appearance and all that type of shit.
Number one food blog post, you feel me? But.
Yeah.
They just wanted to change it.
You already know. All right,
bro, hold it down.
Be
bro.
Safe.
My boy about to be on this Lupe shit.
John, you feel me? Hold it down, bro. Wish you many more, G. No. Already.
But yeah, damn, what was this talking about?
We were just talking about Hillary.
Hillary's not successful.
She got followers.
What that means?
She ain't that successful, bro. She could be, though.
Bro, I see what
she has
like,
the potential.
She has the potential.
Cole is basically saying,
but I see
like,
what you mean, though. They still got her in that, like...
Her cooking ain't bringing that,
like,
that chicken, kid.
That depending on her, so depending on her family
why
type
shit. Why you think that dude... Why you think that...
Because if she would have accepted that job and been sister, she would have been bringing in that chicken.
If, exactly.
She turned it down. That was her choice.
Bro, she's not open-minded for that, bro.
That's why I feel like, okay, they feel like she like the other Hillary, like she making bad decisions. Like
Airhead.
I feel like the airhead, like she make bad decisions. Like
Jazzy Jeff is not smacking
cause
her.
Because I ain't going to lie, in the real Fresh Prince,
we lost.
She was doing shit too, but... I think
bucked.
She was just fucking
was
up. Like, what
woman.
She was doing? Oh yeah, she was a weather woman.
That's the only thing she had a talk show. And she was a
weather
woman.
A weather woman.
Hey, bro, no better bro.
She had a talk show.
Man.
She had a talk show and a weather woman.
That boy Goop.
And the original one.
Oh, but then she was a caterer too, though. She was a caterer in one episode.
In the real one,
was a caterer in
fuck
one.
Out of here.
Nah, I don't think she was a caterer.
What are you talking about?
Bet it. You got to pull that one up, baby. Yeah, I got to see that one, boy. You got to pull that one up. I don't know about that.
I will pay you $100 just to bet you $300 if you betting that.
All right, bet.
That she had a catering job?
Yeah.
Bet it.
All right, we betting.
That she did a catering job?
Yes.
Bet it.
All right.
Oh, that's $100. Y'all hear that?
Where bread at?
It's on camera, too. So niggas got to pay up.
Pull it out.
Pull yours out.
Oh, they about to pull. Oh, we about to check that out right now.
Pull yours out.
We about to check that out right now.
Because you just
Hillary.
Lost. Oh, matter of fact, you owe me $100 already for this weed
out.
Pull that shit out, nigga.
Pull out that blue line, nigga. Niggas asking me to pull that blue line.
I just spent all my money on my weed.
Oh. Nigga pulling out dollars. That George Washington?
Hey, I ain't gonna lie to you.
George Washington?
I got too much.
Who the fuck is that?
I'm a fly stone. I had to re-up. You feel me? I just had to spend all my money on my trees.
That's all your money. All the money brought out the house.
Not the fly stone away.
All the money brought out the house.
Hey, I know I'm good in the hood.
That's very misleading. That's not the fly stone.
I'm good in the hood. Matter of fact, let me get that 100. This for yours right here. Come through. Let me get that.
Damn, boy.
That ain't mine.
Y'all about to bet this?
that ain't what I want.
Y'all about to bet this?
Yeah, what? We betting.
No, we ain't.
This nigga a whole bitch.
All right, fuck it. Let's bet. How much you bet?
100.
I already got it up.
Well, what's whose side is on?
Man, it's you bet.
Look like it's on Cole.
No bet.
I think
this nigga be bucking,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, she had a caterer there. Remember, that's when Will.
Will was there. Him out. And his homeboy was there.
I remember that Fresh Prince
nigga
episode.
Was there.
She trapped herself in the kitchen.
Exactly. In that closet.
Will had to talk to her.
Exactly. Yeah,
I remember that.
Bro, what catering job she did?
Bro, she did. We gonna pull up that clip, too.
Bro, you don't know shit, bro. You be acting like you know, bro.
Cole Sonnen.
I ain't gonna lie. I finna follow my narrative, bro. You already painted a picture of me.
Yeah, might as well keep it true.
Teddy Bruce.
If y'all know Kojak don't lose.
Yeah, man. So
I'm gonna get mine.
Wow. So any bold predictions y'all got about Bella? Any bold predictions? Anything futuristic you see happening with this Bella show?
I mean,
Jazzy hit Hillary.
Yeah.
That's not happening. We got that $5 bet, right?
Yeah, but Daddy's finna hit Hillary. Aunt Vivian, I don't know if she finna get hit.
Nah.
See, even if y'all go with the old narrative of Fresh Prince, Hillary was never successful in nothing she did. Everything she did, she folded. That's why she got rich parents.
Her weather show wasn't good. Her talk show wasn't good.
So it's basically like a catering.
Her talk show was successful, bro. Because remember, Will and Colton were working for her.
Yeah, her shit was thing.
Bro. What? Was she not like... on somebody's talk show?
No, she was a weather woman at first.
And she had.
And then she had her own talk show.
And she had a husband. Remember that died?
Yeah, nigga down a bungee jump.
Yeah, I remember that.
I'm talking about her own success. Cause I remember Fool from Star Trek was supposed to be in the show.
I don't even know how I remember these episodes now. It's like when a nigga refresh my memory. That's when this shit come back. Like
it's gonna be a point where Carlton and Will go to jail together. That's when they gonna make Carlton look like a real nigga. Watch.
Nah, I feel like.
That point.
You remember that was the episode.
You said that's gonna make what? Carlton?
Carlton and Will gonna go to jail together at one point during this?
Out of town trip on the road.
Oh, okay.
I feel like that type of episode gonna come in that shit real soon.
Yeah, that shit go real, real fast.
I feel like that's gonna 360 their whole relationship with each other.
Nah, it already did already though. I feel like when he got caught with sniffing his Xanax and he broke down crying to him.
No, I feel like Will gonna get his ass kicked out the house.
Now because he just caught them coming out the room together.
Yeah, that's what I said. Now that shit about to stir back up.
Remember the nigga got anxiety.
Oh, like man, Lisa, like really,
bro. The man is not even supposed to be next to her.
I got a theory.
Yeah, fact.
I got a theory. Carlton finna get back heavy on drugs.
Oh yeah.
Uncle Phil finna find out, and they finna snap on
Will.
You
don't see that boy?
They finna snap on Will for not telling them, cause Will knew. Yeah. Low key, Will the only person who really know that he be on Xanax.
Yeah,
Will and Lisa.
You see that boy play? He ain't even playing good no more in lacrosse.
On the real episode of Fresh Prince,
he off the team.
Y'all forgot when Uncle Phil snapped on Will.
When? What the real one?
When Will had the speed and he had it in his locker, and Carlton made a mistake and took it.
That shit cook. Yeah, that might.
Feel like yo, you feel me?
They might put that back. Yeah, they might bring that back up.
Will like, man, fuck this. He about to hit it. Cause they made him feel bad as fuck for taking the drugs. Yeah. You feel me? So now it's gonna be another occurrence type shit. Like, damn, you knew my son was taking drugs this whole time. You ain't tell the family nothing.
Yeah.
And then he damn near OD. I got a feeling Carlton like damn near OD type shit.
Yeah, prediction. Cause that boy going hard on that shit, boy.
He
ain't playing.
You don't think he gonna get kicked out?
He's sniffing by five lines.
He'll never get kicked out in the original.
Huh?
They almost kicked him out when he was on the speed, bro. Uncle Phil was not feeling that boy.
Ain't finna get kicked out, though.
I don't know. Aunt Vivian won't let him get kicked out.
Yeah, that ain't happening.
Off that alone. Yeah, that ain't gonna do it because she got to do that off her
Uncle
his mama
Phil
face.
Might try, but that ain't happening.
She watching.
But I ain't gonna lie, you gotta watch Jeffrey, man.
Uncle Phil's supposed to be fat, so Will could be ranking the fuck out his ass. That's the only thing that shit.
Yeah, that would have bring like the more.
This ain't no comedy show.
Yeah, ain't comedy. That's why I feel like they ain't trying to go that way.
I think.
Go that
Maybe
route.
Will Smith used to just make that shit just hit.
It's a drama show, bro. This
yeah,
shit
bro.
Serious, bro. I don't laugh at that shit. Like
I know you don't.
Yeah. I don't think it's one part I laughed at that shit, bro.
It be little shit Will do like.
Not even.
Corny, bro. Hey, he's a light,
I just probably be like, damn, I smile like damn, I remember that part or yeah. like some shit like that. Like it ain't nothing that had me like laughing like how. The original one is.
I have a lot. The only thing I did laugh when the white boy was in there listening to Hot Nigga.
Oh, that was funny. That was funny.
I was dropping that nigga so
that
hard.
Funny.
That boy said,
no boy, no boy doing like, a dance. Damn. No, boy. That boy said, hold on. Whoa.
Don't let this go down. You accepting this?
Carter and that bitch turned like, yeah. Nah, bro.
Yeah, but I'm saying, what type? You pulled some weed out your pocket. What type of gas that was?
This some shit straight out of Cali, actually.
Oh, you got, what you smoking on over there?
Shout out to my dog, Fuego, man. You feel me?
Oh, what you on that good what?
Good runs.
Good runs. All right. Yeah, I got some bonbons.
Man, you on that Volvo.
Volvo? Good runs. Volvo is a strand, but Volvo ain't top shelf.
I'm on that good runs.
But
you used to get Volvo.
I smoke all type of weed.
Nah, that's not good weed.
You smoke Chem Dog?
What is the best strand that you smoke, you think?
The best strand that I smoke?
I'ma ask all y'all this.
Ooh. That peanut butter gelato, I think it was.
Backpack? From Backpack? From Backpack? Was it official?
What are you screaming? Peanut butter gelato? Don't even sound like a strand.
No, it's peanut butter.
First off, peanut butter cup.
Peanut butter cup. Gelato.
San Fran.
Backpack
peanut butter cup. Oh, he know. What you say?
He don't remember shit from last week, bro.
Peanut butter,
nigga,
peanut butter.
Fried. What's your favorite strand? Best strand you smoke?
That's the strongest one I had, bro.
To you?
I'm the only nigga that come through
with
that gas.
We in that bitch driving for 30 minutes, quiet. We just looking at each other like we that high.
We talking about that's the time you smoked the whole joint when y'all was out of town?
It's double diesel for me.
Nah, not that time. You feel me? That was my weed.
I probably smoke like stronger shit now, but like back in the days when that shit first got like. Recreational over there in Cali, I say double diesel for me, bro.
I knew you were finna say that.
Man, what are you talking about? You going down to that bar? You gotta give me something more.
That's why I said I can't tell you smoke a lot of good weed and strands, bro. But the double diesel, I just had that probably because I had a real high spirits on that shit, bro. Me and Far, at the red light, broad daylight.
You gotta give me a culture.
A nigga had to tap on the door like, yo, what is y'all doing?
Broad daylight?
Nah, bro.
Broad daylight, right there by Davy.
Where y'all was coming from?
We going up, Davy.
That's 11 hours.
This is when GG and them used to all stay up there.
You gotta give me something more.
That wasn't 11 years ago. That was about good.
8 years ago, dump. What?
I say fool.
Nigga, what?
Five.
That's 8 years ago.
I say 4-5.
4-5?
That nigga lungs
bro,
outdated.
You know what 4-5 is, bro? What are you talking about?
But all right, if you want to say that, bro, nah.
Soraya's
nigga, backpack
about to be five.
Got a hands
that's
down, nigga.
Born, bro.
Lemon cherry, nigga. Hey, gelato, that, backpack. That's my favorite shit.
Dropping on my personal shit,
he said
shit,
Soraya's
man.
Story about to be 5.
Around that time, though.
No, it wasn't.
Because I had got it again.
Oh.
That wasn't the first time. I mean, the second time I got the double D.
My favorite strand I've been fucking right now for that blue guava.
Backpack got it though, man.
That's the best taste of weed.
Yeah. White cherry gelato.
And the strongest weed is the best.
White cherry gelato up there.
All
right
these niggas, I done tried the peanut butter cherry gelato. With the black cherry gelato is one of the best too. Because it's granddaddy perk.
I bought a new guava. I ain't even opened that bitch. I
thought you were supposed to be coming through with the new packs.
I sent y'all the message. Y'all know what the fuck going on. I went to Supreme and I got irresponsible.
I thought you were
supposed
to be coming through with the packs.
Wrote y'all.
Supposed to be doing weed reviews.
Coming through with the
strand reviews right now.
You got a whole fucking company card. I wanted to tell you that. You got a whole company
card. Nigga, did you not hear what I just told you? I didn't know they accept debit.
It's a fucking ATM.
Bitch, I was.
It's an ATM at every dispensary.
Yes, it is. Right at the
everyone.
Door.
Everyone.
Because they know niggas. They know some niggas like you. They know up. Niggas like you coming.
It's a requirement to have a fucking ATM.
Bro, I'm
something
telling you what's going
is
on.
Not adding
nigga,
up.
I went to that, Cali for 2 days.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I told you was gonna suspense. Come back with a whole
yeah.
thing.
And I said, I sent the message. I said, I'm gonna be there in 30. Y'all boys saying what y'all want.
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Jump on the map. Go.
We understand you 3 hours back, but you said that was like 10, 11 o'clock at night, bro.
No, I didn't. What the fuck are you talking about? My flight was at 9. I went there early. What are you talking about?
Bruh,
that was like at 2 o'clock, bro.
It's probably 9 for you. What you said? Bruh, what time your flight?
My flight was at 9. There's no way it could have been 10 o'clock 11, over 12. Here. Listen, my flight was at 9. I was at Backpack Boys at least 6 o'clock Cali time,
man,
bro.
I'll look this shit up.
Nigga, go look. What are you talking
I'll
about?
Look this shit up right
nigga,
now.
Nigga, when I text y'all, that's when Cole said that y'all was... The reason why y'all didn't reply because y'all was shooting the last podcast with Gigi.
Low-key, the reason why we did reply... We asked you when you. We asked you some shit.
I said what
you
time.
You asked us a crazy
you,
question. Like
y'all said, how much are you bringing back? I said, bro, how the fuck can I tell you how much I'm bringing back if I didn't buy anything yet?
Cause that's the limit, bro. We gotta know how much you're bringing back to like know what flavors to
you
get.
You think I'm worried about that part? Be real.
Yeah, bro. I'm not traveling.
You're not worried about carrying 3-4 zips of weed.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm not traveling with more than a zip.
Y'all not going. Y'all not finna show up 5 zips a week. Y'all not gonna show up 5 zips a week.
I will show up a zip myself. What are you talking about?
You zip you by yourself. Who else, Motive? Come on. What?
You don't want weed? Cash A don't want weed? You feel me? Like,
it's 3 of us.
So they go carry their own weed.
What? Duh, what the fuck are you talking about? What are you talking about?
My bad, bro. My girl pussy.
God damn, nigga. How much shit you gonna click?
Like, huh?
I'm talking about this nigga.
Yeah, that nigga having a field day.
What?
Like, this shit might sound like Fresh Prince for real.
Shit gonna sound like Apollo.
Live audience type shit. Like, I don't know. But yeah, man, we gonna end this shit out, bro. We've been talking long enough.
Yeah man. We probably about 2 hours
Definitely
in. I don't
spot.
Know.
We have Flock's House Forever on what they do.
You already
Dre,
know,
what they
man.
Do.
Make sure y'all
love
catch
is
AJ,
love.
What they do. You know.
Tony, what they do.
Happy
yes,
birthday,
sir.
Boy.
Tell them where to follow us, y'all boys.
Y'all know to follow us at, man. FlyStoner 305 Instagram. You feel me? Cop the items. Follow the podcast.
We're going to work
follow
on media.
Follow me on
drops.
IG, Uptown_T. You got my bro, Uptown Sean.
Oh,
no.
Nah, you
got
to let Cole, let us get a drop.
And that shit out. And that you
that nigga
that,
get a
bro.
Drop.
Cole, let us get a drop.
Demo in that. Demo behind
bro,
footage.
You feel me? We call
behind the
shit.
Scenes. That boy, that boy want to drop, man.
We call
that boy, shout out my boy Demo, man. First day on the job.
Bro,
you already know.
All right, man. We got
a little nervous.
I don't know how that thing sounded. We gonna listen to it later.
On the audio today, man.
I know he did.
I don't know what he pressing.
I know that one was applause. I know that was applause.
All I know that nigga. All I know, green and blue is his favorite right now. That's all I see light up over there.
I just know he put a hell of booze for Cole. I already know them booze coming in. Cole, you feel me? It's inevitable.
Cole, let us get a drop, man. End us out.
FlyStoner 305. Make sure y'all follow Instagram, Fly, all that, man.
he fucked up.
Oh, yeah. I think I'm really taking tea in that rap battle, bro.
Hey, give me a beat.
You don't want the beat, bro.
God, hey, matter of fact, y'all give
got
me a
my beat.
Beat.
Oh my I got my beat.
Nigga, you can't come with your own beat. Green ass. All right,
come on. Both of y'all niggas, give me two bars a piece.
I made my own beat.
Y'all niggas give me two bars a piece right now, man.
All right, up.
End this shit out, man. Two bars a piece.
Hey, yo. I ain't even I ain't no acapella ass nigga, bro. I'm
I feel
doing
you
got to
put
bro.
On the beat.
I need a beat. You got an acapella?
Okay. 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 Yeah.
If y'all think I can rap better than Cole, tell me who y'all like. If y'all like
yeah,
Cole,
y'all
I'm
boys
I'm
comment and tell me who y'all like.
I'm gonna
T
get
on Cole.
My dream taste of shit.
This clip is
in a rap
boy.
Battle contest.
I've
eight
never
bars.
Rapped before in my
eight
life.
Bars.
I never wrote a bar in my life. I swear to God. But this nigga, I was slanted
hey,
on that mic.
20 comments. And we guarantee we will have this rap battle next episode.
Yes, sir.
20 comments.
Cole got to eat this shit.
Oh, my bad.
Oh,
next
why he...
next the episode after next.
That might give him a little flow
seven,
right there, though.
Episode
9. If he on that shroom, that might give him a flow.
Episode 9, we guarantee if y'all give us 20 comments, we're going to have T and Kojak do a rap battle. So y'all let us know, you feel
y'all
me?
Let
us
know,
man. Y'all tap in. FlyStoner 305, hit us up.
Yeah.
We out.
We out this shit.